Trevor!
Martin!
You know, I've been thinking about it, and I'm not quite sure if I'm ready to accept an apology.
Where is my wife?
Trisha doesn't want to speak to you. Frankly, neither do I.
I will find you!
Okay. Well, I'll put some coffee on then. I'll see you soon.
We did it!
Lester the Molester, bro! We got ourselves some military hardware. It's parked out back in my office.
All right.
We might be ready to move on this thing. Meet me up in the lab.